Frostammo would work.
Need that Apex slaughter spawn. Fucker was there last night. Change back. What the hell? Still get lost in this fucker. Like, I can never find this door I'm looking for.
Thank you.
for now. I should loot all these dead machines. See if they have the parts I need.
You know what? I'm not gonna beg this game to give me what I'm looking for. Fuck it. I'm out.
Ow! Oh! Just great. Is everything okay? I gave my report to the Admiral. Apparently, some of the crew have called for me to be stripped of rank and cast out. I'm so sorry, Seika. That must be really hard to take. It doesn't matter. Where are we headed next? Well, we know where Londra sent the data from his old company. Somewhere on the mainland north of where we met. Should be able to fly there. Yeah, about that. Let's take my skiff this time instead. Not a fan of flying, huh? I'm a Marine. I'll take the water over the skies any day. All right, we'll take your skiff. Should we get going? Yeah, let's go. Follow me. Nice and easy. And, unlike flying, if you fall off, you don't die. Open water ahead, and Fleet's End disappearing behind us. Along with everyone in it. Why do you... put up with them? I mean, I get what it's like to feel as if an entire tribe's against you. I would have stormed out of there a long time ago. It wasn't always like this. I was a good Marine. A good sister. It felt like I belonged. That belonging is a kind of strength. One that keeps me going even in the roughest seas. When you have something like that, you can't cast it aside. See? You know, your people don't know how lucky they are to have you.
I don't know about that.
I do. Well, seems like the coordinates are leading us towards that horse.
That thing gives me the creeps. On clear nights, we can see it from the camp looming over us. There! On the shore! More of our boats!
Then we're on the right track.
I'll take us in!
Okay, the coordinates point to somewhere up the hill.
After you. Definitely seems like we're heading for the Metal Devil. Why would Londra send his data here?
I'm not sure. It's an odd place to bring a bunch of Quinn, too.
I just hope we find them. My people were here, all right. Looks like they headed further up the hill.
Coordinates lead that way, too. Londra must have set it up.
Doesn't look like there's a way past it.
There's some... kind of device on the other side. I think I can scan it. Scan the shield. Maybe there's a way to take it down. Scan the shield. Maybe there's a way to take it down. All right. Let's see what's on this thing.
It looks like there's something further in.
Compound. Londra might be in there. You're missing people, too.
I'm not seeing a way past the barrier.
There. generator. Hooked up to the arm of the Horus. Laundress figured out how to get part of it working again.
A metal devil can't actually wake up, can it?
I'm not sure. But at least right now, it must be how Laundress powering the barrier.
So if we can find a way to shut down those generators, it should come down.
It's worth a shot, at least. Looks like there are two of them nearby. Come on, let's get going.
We need to get to that Zenith tech we saw back down the hill.
Guess now we know what they were for.
I hate those little bastards.
Mm-hmm.
see if we can shut this thing down.
Almost on cue, when the shit's going good, this other motherfucker shows up, right? But of course.
power core. I can't hit the core on my own. Seika, I need you to shoot the core.
How about we finish this fight first?
Come on, couldn't fucking tell me that sooner. Is enough, man. Jeez.
Here we go!
see if we can shut this thing down. Some kind of power core. I can't hit the core alone. Seika, I need you to shoot the core.
Machine doesn't like frogs! What's the mean?
pulse on the generators.
Last time I saw my sister, I was relieved she was leaving for a scouting mission. Guess I wanted a break from her.
I get it. Things aren't always easy with my sister either.
I thought you said you were an outcast.
I only met her recently. It's a long story.
Always full of surprises, huh?
I try. Point is, I'm sure your sister will be glad to see you.
I don't know. But it's nice of you to say.